Hello and welcome to latest TV entertainment news. I'm Andrew Kay and here are my top tips to keep you entertained tonight. And tonight it's all that jazz. Yes, jazz, perhaps the coolest of all musical forms and one that for over a century has permeated nearly all other musical genres, from George Gershwin to Joni Mitchell and beyond. Brighton's very own jazz venue, The Verdict, is one of the hottest places to catch some of the best acts around, and up there is Larry Goldings. If a venue has a keyboard, he will always be game to give it a whirl. Perhaps best known for the organ trio, Goldings, Bernstein, Stewart, Goldings grew up primarily as a pianist, but home organs, analogue synths, melodicas, well, what have you, were equally significant during his formative years. Let's take a listen. Now that's the kind of jazz I like. Larry Goldings is at The Verdict on October the 20th. Starting on the 29th of September and running for 4 days, the Brighton Jazz Festival plays host to some of the best acts around. And up there is Tony Kofi, who will be joined by the National Youth Jazz Orchestra to perform the classic Thelonious Monk set from Town Hall. Let's have a listen.
On this next one, we're going to feature our trumpeter, flugelhorn, extraordinaire, Miss Poppy Daniels on In Walked Bud.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Now that too is the kind of jazz I can get down to. And if jazz is your thing, then check out the full programme at brightonjazzfestival.co.uk and come along to Brighton Palace Pier, where Pierfest is host to those events in Horatio's Bar. Well, that's all for me tonight. You hep cats, good night.